We're so glad you're with us today. Are you planning a beach vacation this summer? How about bringing the beach feel home?
Wouldn't that be nicer? Ethan Allen design expert Lori Johnson is right here to tell us how you can transform a room in your home, maybe the whole place, into coastal decor. It's good to see you, and thanks for bringing this in.
And when you look at that coastal decor, it just looks so inviting.
It does, doesn't it? Yeah. It's the whole point here is to try and show people how we can bring the beach vacation into our own homes all year round.
Okay, well, what do you need to do?
Like, what colors do you need for coastal decor?
Okay, well, I've got two kind of color stories going on here. Mm-hmm. On this side, it's a little bit more of a on-the-nose, you know, blues, whites, aquatic-themed elements. Mm-hmm. So we've got, we're hitting on every cylinder, you know, for beach on this side.
Kind of that light sandy
look. Right, yeah. Exactly. Yeah. And on this side over here, we've got a little bit more of an elegant, formal approach, incorporating some high contrast elements, lots of whites, lots of ivories with little pops of color.
Well, and a lot of different items, things you might not think of for decor that you can put around. What do you suggest people do with that?
Well, it depends on what your approach is. If you're just wanting to infuse one or two things, accents are the way to go. Like this lovely navy lamp over here that's in front.
Oh, okay, all the way over here?
Oh, it's really pretty.
I mean, if you'll notice,
it's really nice.
Can I hold it up?
You can hold it.
Okay.
Don't drop it, Bill.
I know,
you can wear the lampshade.
There you go.
There we go.
Isn't that nice? No, we don't want him to wear that.
We don't want that.
But it's really nice.
And that, you can get that at any local Ethan Allen retailer, and it comes in several colors. It comes in black and cream. And we've just kind of shown how you can throw in a zebra rug. You can throw in a rug that emulates sand to ground the room, and those are even friends. They even play well together.
I notice things are kind of big. I mean, is that part of it as well? You know, the pieces and the big
cushions. It's all about the scale. You know, a lot of people put a lot of small things around, and you need to think about scale, and don't be afraid to give your accessories some heft.
But I think the nice thing, if you're using accent pieces, you can kind of, you know, move those in and out with different seasons and kind of mix it up.
Absolutely. That makes for a more interesting home.
Yes, it does.
When people come in and you give them some advice, do you like to know some things about them and what they want to achieve?
That's how I can help get the best end result for you. Mm-hmm. Obviously, my expertise gets me so far, but it has to look like you when we're done.
Good idea.
So I like to make it the best version of you all.
And I'm sure it's a fun process.
It is.
People
get
to see it all happen.
It's never boring. It's different every time.
Great. Ethan Allen over at Hamburg.
All right.
Yes, come see us.
Lori, thanks for coming.
Thank
and your lamp is still in one piece. Okay.